On a lighter note, Gal Gadot, the Israeli model and actress who played a supporting role in the past three Fast and Furious films, has been cast as Wonder Woman in the upcoming untitled sequel to Man of Steel. She was in the middle of production of Fast and Furious 7 when co-star Paul Walker died over the weekend in a fiery car crash.